Pepper Oyster Stir Fry or Pepper Clam Stir Fry, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the seafood recipes and one of the most unique of the pepper recipes and one of the most unique different of the clam recipes and one of the most delicious of the stir fry recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the oyster stir fry recipes. We are going to make pepper clam meat stir fry. We have taken around 200 to 250 grams of cleaned clam meat or oyster meat. The next ingredients are 1 onion cut into pieces, 2 to 3 green chillies, around 25 to 30 grams of ginger, 1 tomato cut into pieces, around 6 to 8 shallots cut into small thin pieces. Put in clam meat into the pressure cooker pan. Put in a few pieces of tomato and some ginger and some shallot. Put in some turmeric powder and black pepper. Some fenugreek seeds. Put in salt to taste. Mix. And close and cook in the pressure cooker for 15 minutes. Heat the pan and pour in 15 to 20 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the shallots. Salt. Salt thoroughly until the onions lose the pinkish color. Put in some salt. Add in salt and mix until the onions lose the pinkish color and becomes yellow. Garlic paste. put in the green chili. Drop that in. Put in the cooked clam meat. Let it fry. Put in some black pepper powder, spoon of black pepper powder, and spice mix, spoon of spice mix, spoon of coriander powder. Put in a spoon of chili powder. Keep on sauteing. Now the pepper clam stir fry or pepper oyster stir fry is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final pepper clam stir fry or pepper oyster stir fry, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the seafood recipes and one of the most unique of the clam recipes and one of the most delicious of the oyster recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the stir fry recipes and one of the most unique of the side dish recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.